The USS Thresher, a nuclear-powered attack submarine, sank and broke apart.
The nuclear attack submarine, USS Scorpion, SSN 589, has been reported overdue at Norfolk, and now units of the Atlantic Fleet have begun a search by submarine, surface ships, and aircraft.